Well, we crunched an Electrify RC motor pretty good. I mean, it is dented. Full blunt force there. The edge, though, of my Flynoceros Zeus is fine. So, definitely one motor down, and I don't know if you can see, but I mean, it dented the heck out of that bell. Everything else seems good to go. The Connects was still live whenever we crashed. So yeah, MultiGP crash of the week. I don't know. Let's try.